The first time the child hears lyrics are nursery rhymes. And they hear them at that much more gathering age, all through 0 through 5. And that's their first introduction to bizarre behavior. You've thought about your nursery rhymes?
Quite a gang we had in there. They're all on obvious various drug experiences. Each of them has his or her fave. I got to thinking of this one night when the word Snow White just passed my mind. I thought, Snow White, Ray. Try to figure, you know. I didn't know whether it was smack or coke, and I thought, well, can't be smack, too much housework to do with those 7 little devils around. Something to pep you up, something to make you want to wash the garage. A little something for the nose. The 7 dwarves were each on different little trips. Happy was into grass and grass alone. Just occasionally some hash, make a holiday for him. Hey,
hey, thanks, man. Hey, down here, man, poke.
Happy, that's all he did. Sleepy was into reds. Grumpy, too much speed. Sneezy was a full-blown coke freak. Doc was a connection. Dopey was into everything. Any old orifice will do for Dopey. He's always got his arm out and his leg up. And then, the one we always forget, because he was bashful. Bashful didn't use drugs, he was paranoid on his own. Didn't need any help on that ladder. Other people in those nursery rhymes, old King Cole, figure what they did. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, he called for his bowl. I guess we all know about old King Cole.
He wanted to get high and listen to the fiddlers.
Hansel and Gretel discovered the gingerbread house about 45 minutes after they discovered the mushrooms.
Hey, I see it too.
Mary, Mary, quite contrary, how does your garden grow? It's rather an obvious one. Silver bells and cockle shells and 1.5 acres of killer shit. Little Jack Horner sat in the corner, eating his Christmas pie. Stuck in his thumb and pulled out a plum and said,
holy shit, am I high.
Mary had a little Graham, no. Mary had a... Mary had a little lamb, its stash was white as snow. And everywhere that Mary went, they both enjoyed a blow. Little Miss Muffet sat on that tuffet eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider and sat down beside her and they rapped for about 1.5 hours. Goldilocks was a speed freak looking for a place to crash. It's obvious. Who else would go to a bear's house? And you notice she didn't eat much, right? Little porridge right in the sack. I know what's happening.